Good day, we are group 3 and we'll be reporting about mediums of painting. Today we are about to report in terms used in painting, encaustic painting, egg tempera painting, fresco, oil painting, watercolor painting, acrylic, mosaic, and process of painting before, during, and after.
Terms used in painting. First is pigment. Pigment is the powdered color. Second, binder or medium. It holds the pigment together. Third, support. It is the surface on which the painter paints. Fourth is the solvent or gradient, a thinner that allows paint to flow. Last, ground or primer, a primer or treatment to the support.
Encaustic paint. Encaustic painting, also known as hot wax paint, involves using heated beeswax to which colored pigments are added. The liquid or paste is then applied to its surface, usually prepared with blue canvas and other materials of acrylics. A 6th century encaustic icon from St. Catherine's Monastery, Egypt. Fayum mummy forgeries from Egypt around 100-380 AD, the mummy of Demetrius 95-100 CD, 11.600 AD, Brooklyn, New Zealand.
Sa egg tempera, yung egg yung saka egg white, pinag-separate yung ginagamit yung egg. Then, minimix din sa mismo paint. Tapos yun yung gagamitin pang paint. Egg tempera is a painting technique that has been used for centuries. It is inexpensive and easy to learn. Nasabi rin na yung egg tempera, medyo mahirap siyang gamitin, pero kapag nagawa mo ng tao, maganda yung magiging output ng art. Examples of egg tempera. Severa Dando. Portrait of Nebra Des. Justina's Bird. The Annunciation of the Christians.
Oil painting. Method of painting water-based pigments on freshly applied plaster, usually on wall surfaces. Fresco painting, ito yung kadalasan na nakikita na painting sa walls. Buon or true fresco, ito yung most durable technique in doing fresco painting. Dahil gumagamit to ng earth oxides and minerals from the soil. Dun sa plaster, may halong sand, marble, dust, lime, stone, or any combination. Secco or dry fresco is superficial process that dispenses with the complex preparation of the wall with wet plaster. Ito, ginagamitan ng egg yolk, water, glue, or oil. Ang difference ng neto sa buon is yung pigment is applied sa wall with plaster and yung surface ng wall is plastered with flake glass. So yung painting made by Giotto depicting the birth of Jesus. Titanic. Thank you.
Difference between acrylic painting and oil painting. Oil paint films become increasingly yellow and brittle as time and lose much of their flexibility in a painting process. And there was a pattern that the employees in the painting film are fat overheating is one of the fundamental concepts of oil painting and one of the
painting.